Blackboard Annotate can be used to give feedback to documents attached by students. Let's take a look at the document view and your navigation options. From the sidebar menu, you can view a thumbnail of all the pages in the document and the annotations you've added. You can also use the arrows to navigate the pages in the document or the pan, zoom, and fit options to customize your view. The drawing and brush tools allow you to draw freehand on the submission with different colors, thickness, or opacity. You can also use the eraser to remove parts of the drawing. Use the image tool to add an image from your computer. The stamp tool lets you add a preloaded stamp or to create your own. Use the text tool to add text directly on the submission. You can format your text and move the text box around. Use the shapes tool to add various shapes to the document. You can give feedback as comments that appear in a panel next to the submission. Select the comment icon. Select where you want to add it, and then type your comment. You can also select specific parts of the submission to highlight, strike through, underline, or squiggle. Underline the text or select the comment icon to highlight the text and add an associated comment. You can print or download the submission with the annotations and search the submission for a specific text. Finally, you can access the content library to add a comment to the submission from your bank of reusable comments. You can also edit, delete, or add to your bank from here as well. To receive notifications for new video uploads, subscribe to our channel and select the All option on the subscription menu. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up.